World's 7th richest person, who got a great analytical mind, who knows everything about investments, who became a successful person by investing, Warren Buffett. Buffett was born in 1930. At a very young age, he showed interest in entrepreneurship. He sold Coca-Cola bottles, weekly magazines, he sold many things and worked at different places. Wait, we talked about someone else, right, who was just like Buffett, who started working at a very young age. Do you remember? Yes, Sam Walton, the founder of Walmart. If you haven't watched the video, click the I button and watch it. Buffett was just 14 when he paid his first income tax. He also took a $35 deduction for his bicycle. A year later, Buffett and his friend bought a pinball machine for $25 and kept it in a barber shop. He got returns for his investment from that machine. He loved doing it. Buffett's father was also an investor. He learned a lot from his father. He started his investing journey by the age of 11. When Buffett completed his graduation, he made $9,800 as returns from his investments. He wanted to work on Wall Street, but his father asked him not to. He came back to his hometown where his investments are limited and he was not getting what he expected. He started to teach night classes at a local university. Buffett had an inspiration, Benjamin Graham, who was called father of value investing. Buffett finally got a chance to work for him. He was very happy. Warren analyzed reports and investment opportunities, but slowly things didn't go well between Ben and Buffett. Ben was a person who only cared about numbers, but had no intentions to keep his company good. On the other side, Buffett was a person who wanted company management and leadership to be good. By the next few years, Buffett made some great investments and was getting good returns. By 1956, he started his own business, Buffett Partnership Limited. His business grew really well in the next 5 years. He got many partners and running his business great. He analyzed markets and invested in companies. He became one of the great investors. By 1962, Buffett became a millionaire and one of the companies he invested was Berkshire Hathaway, a textile manufacturing firm. He eventually took over this company. He moved the textile business into investment sector. He started investing in media, insurance, and oil. Warren Buffett became the director of Coca-Cola with his investments and served for 17 years. He also became the director of few other companies with his investments. By 2006, he announced that he'll be giving 85% of his fortune to Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Today, Buffett was known as one of the great investors of all time. He built his company, Berkshire Hathaway, tremendously with assets worth more than $600 billion. He says, "The world doesn't belong to the pessimist. People will give you 100 reasons why you shouldn't do something. But if you find one reason why it would work, just do it."